Welcome back to Let's Play The Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, here with Nayoka and Parvati. We're heading... Where did I say last time? This was the closest? Objective? Family Matter. Tucker Needham in Amber Heights. Right, he ran away from Stellar Bay a few weeks ago to join the Iconoclasts in Amber Heights. His mother Agnes is willing to pay handsomely if you can locate her son and convince him to return. If he survived his travels, he should be there. I'm willing to bet he did survive his travels. So I'm not sure. Nope, we haven't been this far.
Going silent.
So what do you say we go here? And then if that thing runs over here... Where's my, my time dilation? You got him?
Patience on me, folks.
That's not it. That's okay. I haven't played for a little while. Sorry, guys. I know I wasted a huff as well. What, how many do we have left? Yeah, it's gonna tell me. Thank you. Hundred and 102. I think we'll be all right. I forgot which key I had it bound to, believe it or not. Bit cartridge. So. Toss ball card for Thomas B. Henry, the latest Thunder Tender. Henry has proved himself the master of the Thursday Zone. Okay, so I got more flamethrower. That's nice. So I don't know if this gives me some ammo in addition. Like it has some ammo in it? I don't think so. I'm gonna break it on down. Break it on down. I'm still trying to save because I don't have a lot of hemi ammo. So maybe I should be using energy. I think this is like a shotgun, the carbine. I don't know about this. Oh, she's drinking, can you believe that? Okay. I feel like I'm walking slower with this thing. Even though I have it put away, these are really interesting looking. Ooh, they're like bending in the breeze. These guys would best be pretty good because they really got rid of the scrap mechanical on their own. Where did that go anyway? Here. And there was another guy, and I guess he got thrown. I heard that. Unless that was one of you. Ooh. We got gas over there? This road, yeah, we're on this winding road that goes there eventually. Raptodon spitter. Right through it. Yeah, look at that. It looks poisonous. Whoops.
Watch your feet. The sulfur pools don't just stink. They'll take a toe off.
Right. Worse than poisonous. Got it. And then we're close to something else over there as well. Or is that my objective? Oh yeah, because we're going in this winding circle. Okay. Does it look like it's that easy to cut through? Maybe it will be. Anarchist cookbook.
Coming.
I think that went before the... Whoa.
You okay, Captain?
I'm fine. I like the Anarchist cookbook. Where did... Where'd the body go? Oh. Turned into dust. I like it. I heard that again, a growl of something. To break it down, yeah. Yeah. The lights flash, I like that. Someone's arm, okay. Okay. Continuing the road to, what is it, Amber Heights? Yeah. I hear beasties. Graffiti of some kind? Or a natural, like, geode running through the rock? You're gonna have to get it off. I'm gonna kill these things. Or help to kill these things. Painful, yeah. Back on the road. On the road again! With, ooh, that's another sign. I was like, what is that flashy thing? What's that near the sign? Alright, so there's an installation here. Oh, a whole bunch of them apparently. Well, oh, I don't know if we can get up there otherwise. It looks like that might just be a rock. Well, we're gonna check this out. Because, you know we are. Tame canids? Is that what I'm hearing? Canid Alpha. Bayside Terrace Ruins. Canid Mongrel as well. Kill shot!
That's the last of them!
Good to hear. Vending machine. Yeah, it looks like natural. Oh, is it? I think it is natural. Oh, that's right, it turned to dust. Makes it hard to find the bodies, though. Do I have anything you need to sell? Pretty much breaking everything down, right? The top hat. Oh yeah, I saw that. I don't like the things that give you withdrawals. Funny how you don't get withdrawals from the alcoholic beverages. Aptodomy. Doesn't help you that much. And it's heavy, isn't it? Oh yeah, I'm carrying 11 pounds of it. Here, get rid of this thing. all this stuff, rather. Alright. That sounded especially loud that time. You say so. What's back here, though? The road continues. Oh. Let's go check this out. Bayside Terrace Warehouse. Well, can we get up there? And how do we get up there? Go through there? Restricted access. Well, there's bound to be mechanicals around. Up. So quiet over here. I know it's not gonna last. So we've got this and that. Pulse hammer. There can't be nothing in here. It's impossible. Impossible, I tell you. There's something or someone skulking about in here. There has to be. Check out the terminal after we determine that. Really? There's nobody in here. What are the odds? Sweet. Cobbled exosuit. Marauder armor. This exosuit contains pieces from at least three other pieces of Hephaestus armor, plus a hood. Helps with tech skills, but it's so low in the armor. Never mind then. Break it down. Get on down. Down the pickaxe too. Mr. Power changes to plasma. Changes to shock. Decreases loss of weapon durability. And 94 bits. Officer's spine. Quite a name. Riot control helmet gold. Handguns plus 5. I don't think that's that good compared to what we have. No, look at this thing. 53 armor. Thirty-nine armor, yeah. And this thing, the pulse hammer. And what are we gonna do? We got skills only. About leadership. Get that to 50. Tech. Medical science engineering, yeah. Okay, done. Once I get most of the stuff to 50, I'm gonna have to make a choice on what to increase individually. I'm really good at lying. Because Nyoka's in the party. Oh, okay. They should be really good at drinking, too. So melee, I'm going to completely... yeah, neglect that. And then... I'm going to get my range, my defense up to 50. This I can't increase anymore. This one, maybe I could? Oh, we'll see. Ugh. Stand by. Okay, that was a sneeze. Let's see what we have here. Critics agree that terminals built by enter company name here are the best terminals. Yeah, they've like debranded these terminals or something. UDL Sulfur Safe Power Generation System. Warning, unauthorized use to this equipment may result in injury, death, or unemployment. Oh my. That last one is the most horrid of all. Continue. Please wait while this system recalibrates its gas sensors. Calibration process 0.04%. Estimated time to completion 341.7 days. Whatever this thing is for, can't use it. Is it terraforming out the, the sulfur in the air or something like that? Beep. Locked. Okay, we're gonna need to come back here at some point. What about that? Can we get up there? Maybe the road goes up? I don't know. No, we can't get up there from here. Hmm. Maybe there'll be another way up. We can go in that one. But this one was closed off, right? Yeah. Well, this looks like a big important building. Let's check this out first, though. Was that the sound of me picking that up? Because that sounded weird. It sounded like somebody was about to puke or something. Too. Hunter kit. Increases your ranged weapon skills. Plus 5. This kit stiffens the armor's arm pieces, reducing kickback and sway, increasing range skills. Huh. Sure, we've had that before. Cartridge here. Some ammo right next to the toilet in case you really need it at that moment. Wish I could read this stuff. Nanner spink. Okay. Another sulfur pool. So that's the road, right? Leading still onward, okay. We could fast travel back to Bayside Terrace Warehouse. Okay, good to know. Sealed. Huh. Mm. Hooligans. The only thing we're missing is a marauder Weisenheimer. A marauder rapscallion. And I think that's it, right? Hooligan? Weisenheimer rapscallion. So we're fighting our gang. Painful.
Everybody okay? Great.
Yeah, I'm fine. Just busy killing hooligans and rapscallions. Trip blade. Guess I should start trying to make a mental note of where they die so I can find the little ash pile that's left. There it is. Hunting Rifle Ultra. Really? $163. I want to take a look. Oh, I like that. Should I start out with that? I don't know why I'm sneaking. Because just having this, you want to get the drop on somebody. Nothing up there? We're getting there. Slowly but surely. Just don't call me Shirley. There's another.
Don't mess with us.
That's right. Close at all to any of this stuff. It's not worth it. It's just Raptodon hide and stuff. Ooh, tucked in there. I like it. Ooh, a necklace. Here we go. Hello. Sorry, Parvati. Oh, you killed. You guys are just too efficient. Okay. This does use heavy armor, and it's using it up. Alright. I want to use something... energy, then. Plasma carbine. I have two of them. This one's pristine condition. Montag. 189 versus 156. Okay. Now this thing, I think you have to charge it up? I'm not completely sure. I'll mess around with it. Retrofitted heavy power armor. You don't need it. What do I do? F? Yeah. I wonder if some of these guys are the iconoclasts, and these roadblocks are meant to keep people from reaching the place. Oh, see, you can't take a vehicle and run through it. I mean, you it's not a lot of room. It had to be a small vehicle. And they would attack you if you come in on foot, like we are. Tucker! Amber Heights Crossroads. There's a fence.
South here. Off the road and down this slope. We've got a decent trek ahead of us.
Well, we're going here first. We're trying to find this kid. Who probably does not want to be saved anyway. But we gotta try. Who lives out here? Or lived out here? Interesting. Oh, there's another tent with some stuff. Awfully quiet from outside. I'll see what we're gonna deal with here. The Iconoclast Amber Heights. Next episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next episode. And always seek adventure.